thank you. It's another busy day in the world of entertainment. How about you check it out with me as we check out what has made the news.
They have caused enough controversy in the Big Brother Africa house, and we couldn't help but wonder what makes the Chege brothers tick. We asked them what was next for them and what their experience has been like.
Life of the house was fun and crazy at the same time. And you know, if you have to go there with a strong mentality to survive that place, because you know you have different people from different backgrounds and they have different opinions.
We of course had to ask Malonza about his alleged romance in the house as well.
We do talk Facebook, text, we do talk. And our relationship is just as it was in the house. We're just friends, very good friends. We have this connection that we really cannot explain, because it's just totally different, really totally different. And I can't wait to see her the next time I'll see her.
And did they think Prezo could win, considering one of them actually nominated him out twice?
Prezo is a good guy. He's a chill out guy. He's cool, you know. But you know, when us guys, the four down villas, the Kenyans and the Ugandans were transferred into Upville on that Sunday, the Upvillas, you know, weren't that social with us. I don't know how it came about, but that's how it was. And you know, in that place you have to be social. You have to talk to other people. And that time I was against him, you know. Just because I had to do what I had to do. I did it as an individual thing. And that's, I think, why people are seeing me as a person who was hating on him, which I wasn't.
And we hear Indiana Jones 5 is unlikely to be made, according to its producer, Frank Marshall. Thank the Lord for that. A fifth installment has been discussed ever since the 2008 release of Indiana Jones and the Kingdom of the Crystal Skull. But Marshall has now implied that the movie is likely to be the franchise's last, especially since George Lucas has retired from the film industry. Why they would want another Indiana Jones when the last one was worse than stale vomit beats us. And that's it from the world of entertainment. Remember, we did the dirty, so you don't have to. I'm Ruhila. Dot your soothe.